now we are in Les Jarrets, and we're going to go take a look at the Les Jarrets football stadium. Very small.